two RBIs. Jake Collins on the ground to the right side, right at the second baseman. He already stays down, looks at, picks it up, throws it up.
Back to the top of the order, number 21, Jake Collins. Left fielder, Collins.
Let's go, let's go. Right now, let's go.
We got a couple of base runners in the first inning. And then
now batting number 27, Nathan Stella. Second baseman, Stella. Now batting, number 7, Troy Melton. First baseman, Melton. Comanches, number 31, Jacob McClure. Pitcher, McClure.
Come on, help! swung about it high to right side. Wallen comes charging in, takes it on the big high bounce. Unassisted, and that is on number three.
Jones, a hit, and there are 2 minutes left on for Camden. Heading to the bottom of this third, still no score. Due up, Osako, Waters, and Lewis. Now batting number five, Reed Osako, DH Osako.
Yeah, like, aren't you supposed to celebrate him?
What the
hell
is this?
That's
not
one ball, one strike.
They had the guy, I think it was Morales, yesterday, and the guy says, yeah, they're not worried about him, they're going 3-run jack, one for 15, but a 3-run jack,
kind of catching,
yeah.
Right back up the middle. Here's another chance to stop. Rapidly
and down. Got him on that one. Right there. There's a thing in the fence right there.
It was. Now batting number seven, Zach Waters. Shortstop, Waters.
Is it still open over there?
Waters was stepping here.
Myrtle Orr got in. Did they close it? Yeah, yes, it was open.
Sorry about
that.
17.
He just has to make the fence, but of course, didn't move it.
One ball and one strike. Down, nobody on.
That's the 17. Did he get it? No.
One kid died over here, other side of the fence.
He's with Woodbridge.
got one out.
Now batting number 10, Brian Lewis. Center fielder, Lewis.
Oh, good catch. Good catch.